Let's have to honor his special soul by bringing joy to each other as he did to us. I know that you were thinking, I don't have that booming laugh, I don't have that sense of humor that Jack has, I don't have that precious smile, it doesn't matter. It's the little things that we can do and learn from to reach out to your friends, take the time to say a kind word, share a joke, smile, listen to them, attend their simchas, offer a lending hand, and yes, even as simple as sending a Shabbat Shalom message. Everyone should be blessed with a happy, healthy, and prosperous New Year. Amen.